season.
Trevor Zegras has the most shootout goals in the league to date. Chances are we'll see him. I believe 5 shootout goals on the season for number 46, and we take a look at a few of them.
He's got such quick hands. Look at the way he handles that puck. Head up all the time so he can really get a read on the goaltender. Never has to look at the puck. Quick little hands. I watch all these goals, John, and I think of how Trevor Zegras has always said, you know, that he watched NHL players on YouTube and really liked watching Patrick Kane of the Chicago Blackhawks. The way he moves that puck around back and forth, very reminiscent of Kane.
The Ducks, as the home team, have the option to shoot first. They will, and the aforementioned Trevor Zegras, who's 5 of 7 on the season, will be that first shooter. You mean to tell me if it weren't for the internet, Trevor Zegras would just be an average hockey player?
I don't think so.
They love him here at Honda Center. They're on their feet, and he'll be the leadoff shooter in the shootout. Comes in off left wing and scores. What else would he do?
Change of speeds. And the players change speeds to try and get the goaltender in the wrong spot, either retreating too quickly. And that time, boy, Reimer wasn't square to that shot. His shoulders were not square to Trevor Zegras when he went up top.
So Logan Couture, the first shooter, I beg your pardon, weaves his way down the middle, approaching Anthony Stolarz, who kicks it aside.
And again, it's the timing of Stolarz on the retreat. Now watch where he is positioned when Couture makes that push move to the forehand. Top of the goal crease, reaches with the blocker leg pad along the ice. Good stop.
Here's Troy Terry. He's no slouch either. 1 of 6 on the season. He'll approach off left wing. Backhand kicked aside by Reimer.
We had Reimer leaning. He just couldn't elevate the puck on the backhand side. We've seen Troy Terry use this move before, but he was able to elevate the puck to score. Here, you can see it kind of rolls on him. There was room up top, but he couldn't get it over the blocker of Reimer.
Tomas Hertl. 22 goals on the season, the second San Jose shooter. He comes in with speed. And that one off the glass.
Ducks can win it here. Rickard Rakell, who is hot and feeling it. Here comes Hertl, goes same move, but he just misses his shot. Goes off the toe of his stick.
Rakell with 2 in regulation, a 40% career mark, and he can be the hero. Slowly approaches off of left wing. Roofs it on the backhand. Top shelf where your mother never dusts. And the Ducks get 2 points.
An enormous 2 points for Anaheim. Anthony Stolarz, terrific. In the overtime session, Rickard Rakell is feeling it right now. And the Ducks' offensive stars, who were quiet in period number one, as this game moved along, they really elevated their performance and started to put all kinds of pressure on Reimer.
Rakell with 2 in regulation and the game winner in the shootout. And Anthony Stolarz with 40 saves. And the Ducks have won 2 in a row. And they take the first of 4 against the Sharks this season. 4-3 in a shootout at Honda Center. We're back with more in a moment.